さっき見てきたが。
You know, we bought it.
実に痛ましい最後だったよ。
Oh no.
Look over you.
Today, we're checking out episode 2 of Elusive Samurai. But first, if you enjoy the video, click the like button, comment, and subscribe. That way, you can help us get to 100,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Plus, you can find the full length as well as exclusives over on Patreon if you're interested in that. You'll also find some other links in the description if you like non-anime reactions. I do a lot of K-dramas over on my second channel. And if you want to stop by on Saturdays, hang out with me and the rest of the community, these people over here, you could literally watch this episode with us live.All right, I watch a lot of different stuff live on stream, maybe stop by one of those streams. And the final thing that I want to mention, for those of you that are maybe in Japan or speak Japanese and are watching this video with Japanese subtitles, what do you think about the subtitles? How do you like it? Also, tell other people in Japan to watch the video. Okay, cool. Let's watch. Uh-oh. Don't notice us.Oh, shit's about to go down. Who is this? Who is this kid? This kid ain't the same kid, right? This is a different kid. His brother. Okay, 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 okay. He about to get slain right now. Stabbed in the back right now. Oh! You treacherous bitch!You treacherous, traitoring bastard! Wow! Ain't no way the little brother died. What the? Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's creepy, dude.He a little much, bro. Just radiating light. He shows up, you're just like, stop. Why you so much? Why you so much? Stop being so much. I like that he can turn it off, too. I love that. What?That one right there was a little okay. I don't know. A wake up prank? It was, I don't know, dude. Wake up prank? Yeah, you like one of your, you're like, whatever. Yeah, like your boy's house, your boy's sleeping. When I say your boy, I mean your friend. And you put your hand under the blankets to try and jerk him off. It's a wake up prank.A wank-off prank. It's a wake-up prank, dude. It's just a joke. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. What the fuck? Everybody knows you only kiss the homies good night. You don't kiss them good morning. Kind of giving me a little Game of Thrones-iness, right? He's got to find new allies, potentially. It's much like Rhaenyra. And the person he's up against is literally like...The hero, warrior, savior of their land versus the kid prince. Beyblade? Master strategists and tacticians don't really fight like, hey, we're just gonna throw our army at the other army and see what happens. No, there's a real master strategist, tactician, whatever, has a plan.There are different elements that go into it. In order to win the war, you have to win battles. And that battle might not be like a clash of swords. It might be something more strategic. Yeah, dude. He's too much, bro. He's too much. He needs to dial it back, bro. He's so over the top.This is a board game. He's making a board game.Your brother, so that makes you. Kids, dude. Kids, they just do and say dumb things. Like, bro, you're supposed to be hiding this stuff? You're literally in this shrine shit? What was the point? That's wild, bro. The uncle actually betrayed him and killed him. Bro, the uncle's name is on the list, bro. The list of motherfuckers to kill. That's so fucked. Bro, I ain't gonna lie to you. I think, oh, dude, I kind of don't want to spoil things for myself, but I low-key want to read the actual history of this. Like, I don't want to read the manga. Obviously, the manga is going to be different, right? It's not going to be the actual history. I think this is supposed to be historical fiction. Oh, matter of fact, if there's somebody out there that's watching this video, what should I read in order to read the actual history on this? Can I just read the Wikipedia page? Maybe link a video in the comments that I should watch to understand the history of the actual stuff that happened during this time. Ain't no way, but we about to... Oh no. Oh, that's what the head was? That was his head, the boy's? Okay, dude. He's always gotta come in scaring the fuck out of him, dude. He's so goofy, dude. I like him, though. He adds, like, some real, like, levity. Kind of, like, makes it not so serious. Because the shit that's happening to Tokiyuki is not funny. It is fucking depressing. Everything that he has ever known is gone. His family dead. Everything's over for him. And all he has left is a desire for revenge. So it's nice to have a character that's kind of, like, kind of chill things out. Oh, yo, you know what I just thought of? Let's say the reason that the history of this changes is literally because of this guy. This guy is the reason that this actual history changes. That's kind of cool. What if we find out eventually that he's a time traveler and he's actually from our time and he knows the history, or like even the future, and he knows the history, and that's how he's able to change the things. Or maybe he just is blessed with the ability to see shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. That's kind of cool. I like that he is the thing that changes stuff, you know? He didn't get shit out of this. Why is she a bush? Nobody else is a... Why are you a bush? It's a classic gag in anime to hide behind, like, the little tree, little bush thing on a stick. I like that. He possessed, bro. That man's a demon. You might want to now. Oh! You know what? He's probably gonna get a couple of people that can fight for him, powerful. It kind of gives me like Yona of the Dawn vibe. Bro, he made a game from the distant future. He created it. Chat, I'm just saying. Time traveler. Aw, she's wholesome. I like her. I wonder how long Yorishige has, like, cultivated these relationships for. Oh my god, he is a fucking demon. Bro, you know what? Hey. You know what I really hope, though? I hope our boy just fucking cuts his ass. That would be sick. He deserves the revenge of killing this motherfucker. I understand. It's not something he would do. I get it. I understand his character. That's not really in his... I'm just saying, it would be nice. I would like it. I would like to see him get revenge for his brother who was killed by this bitch. Oh, he kind of strong though. He's kind of strong. Damn. Damn. God, this man is actually pretty strong. Oh, that is fucking sick. I like that he looks like a fucking demon in here. He's got the horns. He's got the... That's fucking cool. That's really amazing. I love this. Ouch. Woo! Okay, okay. Oh, okay. Bro, okay, hear me out. I don't know how well our boys, Tokiyuki's gonna fight with the sword. I feel like it makes a lot of sense if he had like a knife, like a much shorter weapon with a blade like maybe this long or something. Cause he's elusive, right? His whole thing is like avoiding the attacks. I feel like he could easily like avoid cha-cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha, you know? Slice him up that way. But a sword is so like large. It's such an extension of yourself that you then have to take into account for the elusiveness. You know what I'm saying? I think it makes sense. Bro, our boy can fight. They don't know that our boy can, he can juke juke, sa sa sa. You know? He could do something here. I feel like Yorishige is like very aware of our boy's capabilities, right? That's wild. Oh, this whole game thing. I like this. This is interesting. Come on. Come on. Come on. He knows. He knows the capabilities. Look at him just... Oh! Yo, bro, I just love the different types of animation we get in this. It's not just one art style. There's like, we've already seen like four different art styles in this one episode. Motherfucker just jumped off of his arm. He enjoys the chase? A gleeful monster? That's wild. Bro, imagine you're trying to kill somebody. You're literally trying to kill somebody with whatever. Trying to catch this motherfucker and kill him. And they're just laughing as they continue to evade every attack. You're shooting, they're just boop. Just laughing as they're just moving and dodging every single attack. Imagine how like disheartening that is. Not disheartening. What's the word? How like damn, bro, I can't even kill him and he's having fun. Hey, she cool. I like her, bro. She happy. She's just a happy, fun person. Ooh, he's just dodging it all. Pissing him off, dude. He can't hit him. Oh! Oh! Ouch. She literally just kicked his ass. Oh, yo, that's kind of cool. I like that. Just toss the sword at him. Ooh, ooh. Oh, no way. He's actually going to get him. Please kill this motherfucker. Please, right now. Lop his shit! Oh! Yo! Oh, he actually did lop his shit! Okay, hey, this anime is peak as fuck. This anime is fucking peak. I love it, bro. I was worried that Tokiyuki was not gonna be him. I was worried Tokiyuki was going to be, I don't know, this very, like, just scared, kind of timid. Oh, yeah, he could dodge. Like, sure, he can evade attacks, but he's gonna have to rely on somebody else to kill for him. I was a little worried, but he can do it himself. I fuck with this. This is dope. And you know what? I could also fuck with you. I could like you too, just like I fuck with this anime. There's something you could do yourself like he just did that himself. And that's subscribe to the channel to help us get to 100,000 subscribers by the end of the year. I'm just saying. Consider it. What? Yeah, what was that? Kind of sound like a fraud shaman. We have Wistoria. We have Oshinoko. We have Nokotan. We have Dead Demons Destruction. We have Tensura, Tower of God. Oh, Roshideri. Yeah, Alia sometimes hides her feelings in Russian. I think this is gonna end up being the anime of the season. Obviously, first and foremost, the animation is spectacular. I think it's safe to say this is the best animated show of the season. Yeah, we've got Doga Kobo doing something. Yeah, we've got, you know, studios like 8-Bit. I think A1's got an anime, right? Wit's got like two anime, but Cloverworks is cooking. The show looks amazing. Everything about this series is just spectacular. People are unaware of how beautiful it is. I'm so glad that I'm watching this. I'm so glad that I knew about this show before so many people. Just amazing, an absolutely amazing episode. Watching our boy lop the uncle is crazy. Anyways, what did you guys think about this one? Let me know down in the comments. And if you enjoyed the video, don't just leave a comment. Also like and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, make sure you all keep it fresh. Peace.